Hello, everyone. There's a lot going on in the historic West Side. Two new beautiful signs were installed to greet those entering the area, and ground breaks on the historic Westside Legacy Park. Watch these stories and much more on our next Access City Council show with Ward 5 City Councilman Cedric Crear. If you live in this area of town and you live in Ward 5, watch for Access City Council right here on KCLV, where we bring city government closer to you.